Hey guys, apa kabar Mas, semua? Dadah guys. Jangan lupa like dan komen dan subrek.
Hello guys, and this time we will give you a video that describes about Indonesia. So enjoy!
Okay, so here's the most beautiful things in Indonesia. First one is in the deep under ocean in Indonesia. Being between in two oceans, making an Indonesian seas filled with a lot of kind of amazing marine biota. Various kind of species can be found in marine parks. Plants and coral reefs that are home to fish complete the beauty of the underwater paradise. This make foreign tourists willing to come far away from their country to dive and see its beauty. But there are also tourists who are illegal fishing in our sea. This is what we must fight, so they don't damage and reduce Indonesian underwater wealth. And there is now a second. Second is how beautiful the looks of Indonesian mountain. Mountain in Indonesia can be a disaster, but also can be a blessing for a climber. Being in the ring of rock fire zone make the most of mountain Indonesia active. There is also inactive mountain, so it's a challenge for a climber to conquer it. Almost every big island in Indonesia has mountain, and every mountain has different uniqueness. Famous mountain in Indonesia are Mount Bromo, Mount Rinjani, and Mount Jayawijaya in Papua.
Third will be you expect it, the beach.
The country with the largest island in the world, making Indonesia has many beaches.
The beach is a tourist attraction that is very easy to find in Indonesia.
There are so many beaches in our country that the number that cannot be counted are the main attraction of Indonesian beauty.
The beach in Indonesia that are in the Indian Ocean and the Pacific Ocean make a big beach wave.
There is one beach in Indonesia dubbed the Seven Giant Wave.
The name is given by the foreign surfers who have felt the greatness and the ferocity of the wave on the Pelengkung beach of Banyuwangi. As a Banyuwangi tourist attraction that is a famous to foreign countries.
The fourth is the most abstract, that is the culture of Indonesia.
It has the motto Bhinneka Tunggal Ika, which means different but still one Indonesia.
The motto describe Indonesia, which has many tribes and culture.
Although different ethnic groups in Indonesia live in harmony and mutuality maintain mutual tolerance.
Because differences are also what make Indonesia more united.
Having many tribes make Indonesia rich in arts and dance.
Dance has its own characteristic compared to another dance.
Indonesian dance worldwide such as Saman dance from Aceh, Reog dance from Ponorogo, Jaipong dance from Sunda, Kecak Drama dance and Sinta from Bali
and many another famous Indonesian dance and cultures.
And the last one is the variety of flora and fauna. Indonesia have a nickname Mega Biodiversity. It is show that Indonesia has a diversity of flora and fauna, starting from the ancient species and rare species. One factor that makes a lot of flora and fauna in Indonesia is due to the presence of tropical rainforest. Scientists say that half of the flora and fauna species are in tropical rainforest. One of the unique plant in Indonesia is the Rafflesia ornate flower. For the fauna, is the Komodo dragon. Komodo can only be found in Indonesia, precisely on the island of Komodo. And the Komodo dragon is recognized as one of the wonders of the world. But we forget something identical from Indonesia. What is?
Indonesia, however, also have its shares of not so beautiful things. Indonesia can be silly and stupid at times, and sometimes they cause troubles. Also, we have huge poverty problem that rarely being addressed by anyone. It's like it is normal to be poor in Indonesia. Millions and millions of people still live under poverty line in Indonesia, both in big cities and the rural area. Development is not evenly spread all over Indonesia, and mostly present only in Java and a few places outside of it. How it even came to this? Well, the government bureaucracy is bad. They rarely do their job. Major corruption is common in the Indonesian government, but rarely noticed or uncovered. But a few emerged and got uncovered, like the recent case of bribery inside the General Election Commission. Or the case with corruption of state funding used for electronic identification card. Even with strong leadership, money commonly end up in the pockets of the bureaucrats and their friends. Well, that's surely a lot of problem, right? Gonna love it out. Here, let us play that video of the bike crash once again.